A new development tonight in the case of a kidnapped girl missing for 4 years. A computer rendering of what the child might look like now has now been released. On the left, a picture of Dulce Alavez when she was 5 years old. On the right, an age progression photo. 4 years ago this Saturday, Dulce vanished from a park in Bridgeton while playing with her three-year-old brother. About a month later, police released a sketch of a man who remains a person of interest in the case.